Keeping it busy, driver. Keep it up and our deal stands.
Look, I saw what you've been doing for the camp. And the boss seems to trust you. But I don't have time for talk.
It's Adolf. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. More boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Run is a... Right. Gonna bind your soul to your ride.
Well, I guess I can sleep tonight.
These unholy camps of the Scrotus hordes, they treat us like kings around here. We'll cleanse this place of the monster scarecrows and Scrotus totems.
Take a load off. He's gone for a while anyway. Well, let me air out your tires, huh? And rub you down.
What a great glory!
The lighthouse. Still a lot of war boys around.
Are you away on one of your long journeys inside your brain? Are you well enough to drive? Be wary of mines and kabloozies in this region. Just go. I would actually appreciate some time alone.
Let me get my...
Yeah.
on the horizon!
It's full.
Have you water to spare, Dad?
Yes. Water.
Clean, I reckon. But still worth a look.
I'll remember this.
His tank's made bare!
Thank you. Keep the car safe.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
I'm cast out from Balefire. Their leader, Jeet, judged me and found me wanting. No fighting spirit left. Too broken and old for their battles against the hordes of Gastown. So what'll it be? Help me with this loot and split it? Or corpse me and take it all?
Is that a shell? I owe you for not shutting me down. I didn't know you and the Dinky D was tight like that.
Sir, a convoy of epic proportions. Piston down! Sharpshooter!
Yeah!
your convoy tracks! Truck. It carries a great and powerful artifact on its hood. Spend some quality time with my angel combustion. These convoys, they're all full of oil and gas. But it's Scrotus property.
Martians! All these places we passed so swiftly. Where you see only empty dunes and wreckage, I see potential treasure troves.
Thank you.
Ledslinger?
This hideout. What can you tell me about him?
I don't know. Too many nooks and tunnels and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
I see it, Saint.
Careful. I'll be watching.
Hear that?
Watch out! The gas toggle!
What the?
It's the driver!
Grab him!
What the? Come over here and I'll wring that brain fat from your neck, Smego! Let's put an end to it! Come on! Shuffler!
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jade's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Before you let fly your deadly lead, let me say, I wish to thank you. You've rid this place of the roadkill thrall rustlers. A token. Let me show you this lovely little land of loot.
This could work as cover.
Why must a vehicle be so important? Allies are a powerful aid. Even a dog can be a lifesaver. You focus your loyalty on a dead thing.
I can drive a car. I'll cross the plains with silence in a car. People, get in my way.
Do you trust the car?
More than any man.
We have a long way to walk. Let's look deeper.
Your legend is growing!
Coming after you.
So much escape as I just walked out. Workers don't just walk out. You don't want to go smelly. I don't care. I'd rather die on my own than in that place.
He's a killer. I see it.
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that. And then, something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Frozen pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat.
My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
Pablo's fitted someone. Do it, Edgeat!